Excuse me, Joe. Do you have an update on Mr. Regal's condition?